Hi, today we're going to show you our container for immersion mining. Today we have a review on our container for mining. The project itself is designed for 8 racks. The total system capacity is about 800 kilowatts. The project has passed all the stages that we talked about in our previous videos, link to which will be in the description below. We have designed sections for thermal engineering and power supply, cooling realized by wet cooling tower. So let's have a look inside the container. Well, we are in our container, which is divided into 4 sections, and we'll now walk through each of them. At the moment, we are in the first section, where a customer can equip a workplace for service personnel. For example, by installing a computer for monitoring the entire system. In the second section, we place the immersion racks themselves. By the way, you can find a video review on our rack in the description below. All these racks are designed for Watts miners of M30th model, which will mine on 2 hack boards. Then we get into the pumping room, where we placed all the necessary auxiliary equipment for functioning of the cooling system. Here's a pumping group, main and redundant pump, and all the necessary control and measuring and on-off valves. 2 distribution manifolds where cooled water for the racks circulate, control valves and safety valves. On the left, we have a system for maintaining water quality. It is necessary for proper functioning of wet cooling towers. It consists of a controller, 3 metering pumps, sensors, purge valve, and corrosion inhibitor tanks. From the pumping section, we get into the 4th section of our container, where we place the electrical panel and control panel. In the electrical panel, there's an input device and 8 circuit breakers for each rack. Power is also provided for the control panel itself. In the control panel, we have located the controller and all the necessary equipment for controlling and monitoring the entire cooling system. The main circulation pumps, water quality maintenance system, and wet cooling tower. Control system for the operation of the cooling tower fan and irrigation pump. Conditioning system is being controlled here as well. As you can see, in each section of the container, we have air conditioners that maintain a comfortable temperature for proper operation of the devices. As you can see, the concept of our container for immersion mining implies maximum mobility, functionality, and operability. All the necessary equipment for immersion mining is located inside the container, except for the equipment that must be placed outside. For example, a wet cooling tower. When our customer receives a container, he or she will be able to easily connect all the necessary external communications. For this, the container provides all the necessary connections for a quick and convenient connection. It will also be necessary to bring electrical energy into the lead-in shield to power the miners and entire system. I hope you enjoyed the video and our container. Leave your comments, subscribe to our channel, and don't miss our new videos. See you soon!